Hey guys, so I'm back. Spent a couple of years off and I'm getting right back in the hobby. You can see the bastions I'm going to be working on. I started a long time ago magnetizing them and cutting off the chaos stuff because this was a used box set that I bought. So there you can see I put magnets in for weapon destroyed and also put a platform on the other side so that I could use them as four independent structures. There you can see the magnet and snapping on. So another little update is I'm on Twitch. So there you see that new platform that I glued in a couple years ago. I'm on Twitch now, same name, Catattafish, so have a look. I don't know if I'll be doing regular streaming or what's going on. I plan on doing more tutorials on YouTube and stuff. Like for instance, here's a new product that I came across. I don't know if it's new, just a chipping medium that I want to put on those bastions. The other cool thing about my hobby is now I've got my own table. And able to dig out all the collection that I had. Those are all sealed beginner sets. And I've kind of got a nerd room, so this is just a fraction of the minis that I've painted, but at least I can display some of them. Well, the video's not that great, but it'll just show you roughly. So I had Necrons and Space Marines, and there's my Grey Knights. Moving up to just a few orcs compared to what what I've got painted. So you'll have to bear with me a little bit on Twitch. I'm still going through the settings, trying to make it entertaining. Another neat thing for my hobby room is I built a paint holder set and got a little Lazy Susan thing at Home Depot. So we're kind of back in the swing of things, and just to get my brush control back, I decided to paint a couple Necrons, and then I got six big shooters. So there's been a bunch of guys watching me on Twitch paint these big shooters. Not the greatest video, because I'm just getting going again. Anyhow, hopefully see you on Twitch, and thanks. Please say hi. I miss you guys.